As we take the journey called life, we often come across forks in the road and mounds to climb. The wisdom embedded in these phrases has been passed down across generations, addressing universal themes that hold the keys to understanding the human experience. In this video, we explore 7 often underestimated aspects of life that, if ignored, make our journey harder than it needs to be. To fully appreciate the value of these points, we will unpack the idiomatic expressions and popular sayings that provide insights into each topic. 1. Time. Time flies when you're having fun. Time is like a thief in the night, snatching our waking hours with relentless persistence. They say that time flies when you're having fun, but the truth is, time flies in any situation if you don't pay attention. As such, managing time efficiently is crucial to make the most out of our life experiences. Ignoring the value of time can lead to wasted opportunities, unfulfilled dreams, and regret. Take every chance to seize the day, or as the Romans put it, carpe diem. Understand the need to strike a balance between work and play by remembering that all work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. 2. Communication. A picture is worth 1,000 words. We often fail to realize the significance of communication in our lives, both interpersonally and internally. Expression, whether through words or other forms like art, is paramount for understanding oneself and others. The expression, "a picture is worth 1,000 words," underlines the power of visual communication and the importance of versatile communication skills. After all, actions speak louder than words. By fostering open, honest, and adaptive communication, we can build healthier relationships and better reality for ourselves. 3. Health. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. There's no better way to emphasize the indispensability of good health than by quoting this age-old adage. In the complex tapestry of our lives, it's easy to neglect our health, both physically and mentally. Nutrition, exercise, and mental well-being form the cornerstones of a healthy life. The pursuit of wealth and success should not come at the cost of our health, for, as the proverb goes, health is wealth. Maintaining a healthy lifestyle today is the key to avoiding Pandora's box of medical complications tomorrow. As they say, prevention is better than cure. 4. Gratitude. Count your blessings. Gratitude is the ability to appreciate what we already have and find contentment in the present moment. It's essential to remind ourselves that the grass isn't always greener on the other side, because constantly comparing ourselves to others can breed unhappiness and dissatisfaction. By counting our blessings, we can cultivate a positive outlook on life and, as a result, enhance our mental well-being. A wise saying to keep in mind is that happiness isn't about having what you want, but wanting what you have. Embracing gratitude can lead to a state of mind where life's simple yet priceless joys are celebrated. As they say, the best things in life are free. 5. Adaptability. When life gives you lemons, make lemonade. If there's one thing that life is guaranteed to be, it's unpredictable. Adopting a flexible mindset and learning to go with the flow is essential to tackle whatever curveballs life throws at us. Embracing the notion of making lemonade when life gives you lemons is about transforming adversity into opportunity and finding silver linings in difficult circumstances. Keep in mind that every cloud has a silver lining, and what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Practice resilience and adaptability, as they can help ensure smooth sailing amidst the tempestuous seas of life. 6. Empathy. To walk a mile in someone's shoes. Empathy is the capacity to understand and share the feelings of others. It is the cornerstone of genuine human connection, fostering an environment of compassion and kindness. The idiom, to walk a mile in someone's shoes, underscores the importance of putting ourselves in someone else's shoes to grasp their perspective and emotional state. By cultivating empathy, we can dissolve barriers and develop deeper, more substantial connections with others. Ultimately, assimilating empathy into our lives helps to create a just, compassionate, and harmonious society. 7. Learning. Live and learn. One should never take the power of learning for granted. It is the process of embracing new knowledge, experiences, and ideas throughout our life. As we live and learn, we become wiser and better equipped to understand ourselves and the world around us. Embracing growth opportunities requires breaking free from the proverbial comfort zone, which can prove challenging but ultimately rewarding. They say that you can't teach an old dog new tricks, which implies that it is difficult for people to change their habits. But remember that age is just a number, and maintaining a lifelong learner's mindset will set us on the proper path to continued growth and enlightenment. By paying heed to idiomatic expressions and popular sayings, we can extract nuggets of wisdom that were once taken for granted. Proper management of time, clear communication, valuing our health, fostering gratitude, embracing adaptability, cultivating empathy, and dedicating ourselves to lifelong learning are essential elements that, if overlooked, can make life unduly challenging. When we acknowledge and embrace these seven crucial aspects of life, we empower ourselves to paint a more vibrant picture of our existence, one filled with resilience, compassion, and wisdom.